Curry dancing on Batum. Over the double team.
Today, we're diving into one of the most heated debates in basketball history. Could the 2024 Olympic basketball team beat the legendary 1992 Dream Team in a 7-game series? We're about to break down the top 3 reasons why the 2024 squad might just pull off the upset. Now make sure you hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss out on any future content. Now let's get to it. Reason number 1, modern training and technology. Now, the 2024 Olympic team has access to state-of-the-art facilities and advanced training techniques that simply didn't exist in 1992. We're talking about cutting-edge sports science, personalized nutrition plans, and high-tech injury prevention tools. These advancements allow today's players to optimize their performance and recover faster, giving them a significant edge over their 1992 counterparts. Plus, the 2024 team benefits from detailed game analytics and advanced statistics, which helps them understand their opponent's weaknesses and strengths more thoroughly. In a 7-game series, these modern advantages could be the difference maker. Reason number 2, evolved playing styles. Basketball has evolved dramatically since 1992. The game today emphasizes pace, space, and three-point shooting. The 2024 team features players who excel in these areas. Think sharpshooters and versatile big men who can stretch the floor out, which can cause nightmare matchups for the opposing team. Now, don't get me wrong, of course, the 1992 Dream Team was incredible, but their game was more focused on post play and mid-range shots. In a series against a team that thrives on quick transitions and long-range shooting, the 2024 team style could pose significant challenges for the Dream Team's defense. And for reason number 3, depth and versatility. The 2024 Olympic team boasts a roster full of multi-talented players who could play multiple positions and adapt to various situations. Now, this depth allows them to keep fresh legs on the court and adjust their game on the fly. While the Dream Team had some of the greatest players of all time, the 2024 team's depth and ability to switch up their strategies could give them the upper hand in a grueling 7-game series. Now, I do predict the 1992 team to get 2 games, so I predict that the 2024 team wins the series 4-2. And it's going to be, out of those 4 wins, I'm saying there's going to be 2 blowouts and 2 competitive games, but I'm going 4-2 for the 2024 team. So there you have it. Modern training and technology, evolved playing styles, and unmatched depth and versatility. These factors will give the 2024 Olympic team a real shot at besting the iconic 1992 Dream Team in a 7-game series. But we want to hear from you, of course. Do you think the 2024 team has what it takes to take down the Dream Team? Drop your thoughts in the comments below and let's keep this debate going. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more dope content. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.